It's really frustrating. We've such a high demand for our goods, but we can't deliver fast enough. We have to optimize before we lose customers. All right, I'll schedule a meeting with Simon next week. Okay, maybe I'm being paranoid, but I got the feeling someone is watching me. This man. He keeps popping up wherever I go. I think I saw him first at the casting. What is he up to? What if he's there? I need to take precautions, just in case. I guess the hairdresser is not coming today. Again. This is so annoying. If this happens one more time, I swear he won't get his money. Selling cold. We're meeting tonight at our cafe at 9 o'clock. I really like her. I hope this time I can make it work somehow. The police were here. They said a man tried to break in earlier today, and someone was with them who claimed to have rescued me. What the fuck? I tried to act like a normal person and even offered an invitation for dinner. What was I thinking? That could be dangerous. Oh my god, what should I do? Good thing I've prepared for this. It's really frustrating. With such a high demand, I tried to act like a normal person and even offered an invitation for dinner. What was I thinking? That could be dangerous.
have two new voicemails.
Hey, you there? We've been made. Hairdresser got arrested, and you know he's gonna talk. Pack up and get out of there. If you've got any cargo left, box it and press the button ASAP. And then we'll come and load it. I'm near the cave now, but hurry. I'm not hanging around here for too long.
Hey, I'm just calling to tell you that this is my story. You're not answering my text. You're not answering my calls. I'm sitting here for an hour and it's really cold and it's starting to rain. And I'm sick of that. So call me or I'm just gonna leave. Yeah. Bye.
It's 9:30. I'm just checking in on maintenance for the new one. I only got one pill, 1 milligram left, but I guess I'll have to do. Okay, so I'm getting notes now. Shit! She jumped me! Thank God Barbara wasn't here. I have been in one of those boxes right now. Evidently, having the doses does not work. Okay. No more mistakes. It's not that hard. On arrival, 10 milliliters GHB. Right before shooting, 90 milligrams. MDMA. Then, on every main... Hypnol and 2 times opium for the transport. Oh, I need a drink. She's asleep. Good. Time to relax.
Thank you.